They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how can I arrange a cover of a song for a piano? What steps should I follow? It would depend on if you are singing while playing the piano as background music, or covering the song purely on the piano. As for what steps you need to take, there is no one right way to do it. Personally, I think you should start by learning the main chords of the song. If you want to sing, find a key in which you are comfortable singing in, and translate the song to the key signature. In many songs, the main chords are inversions of the key signature the song is in. For example, if the song were in the key of C major, one chord may be seg, the other two might be E, G, C and G, C, E. These are all inversions of the same basic chord. Understand the time signature of the song, or the rhythm of the song. Common time signature include 3 quarters, 3 beats per measure, quarter note gets 1 beat, and 4 fourths, 4 beats per measure, quarter note gets 1 beat. Sometimes, the time signature changes throughout the song. Tempo is important, too. The cover should be played at a similar speed to the original. Dynamics, how loud or soft it becomes throughout the song. If you aren't singing, then learning the melody of the song to play on the other hand, while one hand is playing chords, becomes an extra step. Usually, there are tutorials or sheet music online. But if there are none, or you'd rather learn by yourself, then practice your ability of playing by ear. Experiment with different notes and keys until you form something that sounds like the song. Hope this helped, and best of luck. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.